Witcher 2 being recorded on OBS. We're in widescreen 768p. And we're jumping ahead to the barricade. I did some offline recording of the setup for this barricade mission right here. Do I know what I'm doing? Not really. And I'm still working out this stupid system. Ugh, Lord. I guess I'm accidentally finding out more than I expected to about how the system works. One thing at a time. Let's see. I'm using the bumpers here to switch between the crafting areas. I don't have a mouse. Apparently, this game's a lot easier to play with a mouse. We'll figure that out in a minute. I don't know how to play with a keyboard. I'm not going to try and play an action game. A real-time combat system with a keyboard and mouse. I'm sorry. Not that kind of dude. So let's get our quick slot set up here. That's what I'm doing right now. Getting my bombs, daggers, and such in my little quick slots over there. They're on the top left, top right corner of the screen in my pockets. Do I have any potions I can create? Pretty sure I can do that, actually. Not that. Now I don't remember how to do my... Yeah. Left trigger. Meditation. I'm gonna want my Ard. Yeah, we're gonna use Ard. Because these are all hand-to-hand fighters. Silver sword, long sword. Meditation. Okay, let's create some alchemy here. Let's see the dark. Bleeding. Maximum sword damage. Increases all resistances. My main concern is hand-to-hand combat. Yeah, the toxicity thing apparently is what keeps you from taking too many potions at once. Ha ha ha. We'll see what we can do otherwise. Damage stealth through swords. How does a potion... This is not that kind of game. Bombs, stuns, and freezes. That might be handy. I can't create it. Hold on. Stupid Steam. Told him not to show me that anymore. Can't create that. Okay, fine. Vitriol. Yeah, too much toxicity. How do we own disorder? So what I need to do is just focus on my fighting. How about that? I guess I want maximum vigor increase. Oh well, so much for that. What kind of potions do I got? It's vitality, but it's toxic. I'm probably gonna have to use these anyway, because it's a balancing act, as I recall. It increases vigor while lowering everything else. Let's not do that just yet. Okay. Let's go. Let's fight the way I was gonna fight in the first place. That's throwing magic spells with my Ard. Actually, what do I have here? Jump down. Okay, my frame rate from the triple digits when I had it in a 4x3 768 resolution, so I'm jacking it up to a widescreen 768p, and I'm still in the hundreds. Oh well. More power. More money, more problems. What I need... Yeah, I got my setup. Alright, okay, this is kind of annoying. I'm holding down the L trigger. Left on the left stick. And then I have to go up and down to figure out what I want to choose. In combat, this is real time. So the enemies sort of slow down, but... time does not stop for this stuff. So I have to set it up now. I'm going to use Igni. Because I want my flame. On the top left corner of the screen, I have read my health meter. That's my red health meter on top. Underneath that are two orange bars. That is my vigor. That determines what magic spells I can do. I can't pick these guys off from here, I don't think. No. I can set up a trap. Actually, maybe I should save the trap for the next batch of guys, because if I think of a batch of three guys with shields, I'm going to want to save those traps for. But I'll practice in the meantime. Yeah. Well, I can handle these guys.
Blasphemous!
Yeah, it's my X button for my regular swing. Y for that. Y for a stronger swing. And I'm dodging with the B button. Or is that the A button? Yeah. I'm kind of roll spamming here because I don't like this. I don't like being caught in groups of multiple groups with my weak fighting skills. Let's put it that way. Remember when I said I don't know what I'm doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do anything over here. I can hide. I guess that's one thing I can do. This is one big arena. Fire with the B button. That one more vigor left. So I'll bring that guy down. Okay, that's a strong swing finish. I can parry with the right trigger here and set up a riposte if there's a icon on the screen. Wait, is someone shooting it? Oop, X for... Wait. Oh. Is someone hiding? Or is he just on the ground? Oh, wait, there's your problem. Didn't know these guys were here.
Kill the Witcher!
Yeah, someone's still shooting at me. There we go. A couple of strong swings will bring him down. Okay, am I safer up here? There's someone up there. I had no idea these guys were here. But my ultimate mission is to get to the ballast. I think I chopped off his arm. By the way, all the detail settings are set at low, so I don't know what to tell you. I go up. Okay, here we go. I'm supposed to take out the ballista, but let's see what I can do with these other guys up here. Build some experience, eh? These guys are on our team? Yeah, they're on our team. Okay, never mind. Forget I said anything. I'm going in the wrong direction, by the way. And I died. Told you I didn't know what I was doing. So why did I do all that again? Well, let's try again. So I didn't do any preparation. I only killed a couple of guys with swords. And I got killed because I didn't know what I was doing. But I got my Igni, and that's what counts. Yeah, it's, just meditation. No, I can't rest. No rest for the weary. Let's go to the inventory. Okay, let's try this again. What do I need here? Alchemy. Can't do that yet. Bombs. And conflagration. Bring this up again. Eventually, I'm going to learn how the menu system works. Lord. There we go. There we go. Let's get that menu over here. There we go. So now I have bombs and one trap. Let's make this work. I go up here and then around? Maybe not. Let's see what I can do here. There's some guys up there I can take out, definitely. So I'll get around to that. Knocked over the cart. There's some dudes. Okay, guys, where are you at?
Blasphemous!
Bit. We're good. Okay, we're not dead. Let's go up here, take out a few more guys. My vigor's back up, so I'm good. Okay, there we are.
Kill the Witcher!
He's down. And someone shot somebody up there. I don't have Vigor yet, so I'll work on that. He's down. Let's make some room here. Missed him. Can't aim. I need to work on my aim. Let's put that out. He's down. Ah! Bastard. I can't aim that. That's okay. Zero hits. Seven for whatever. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I think we're done with this. I didn't get any loot, and that's wait. Didn't get any loot, that's unfortunate. We got cloth, yay. Okay, I don't need a bomb, but I am gonna need conflagration. Assuming there's a guy with a sword shield up here pretty soon. I don't remember what orange are for. Here's somebody. Come on out. Won't kill you. Yet. Did I miss? He's a guy with a... Okay, he had arrows. And he's down. Okay, let's get the, out. See ya. Whoops! I keep forgetting how strong those are. I gotta lay those down a lot sooner. Parry. Right trigger. And then he'll get stunned. And I got him. So basically it's a parry counter system with this guy. He'll let down his guard as soon as I parry him. That's all that's about. And I'm out of conflagration. Okay, fine. And that... Whoop! That guy's hiding behind. I gotta get this guy's sword out. Here we go. So now he can't shoot at me. Wait, who else is shooting at me? Yeah, that guy. Okay. No more arrows. Stupid. Fight me hand to hand. Okay, that guy's kind of annoying. By the way, the game recommended the easy difficulty setting because I don't know what I'm doing, and I chose normal. Eventually, I'll crank it up if I get more comfortable with the battle system, but, you know. Video games. Here we go. And you. Yeah, you said that. All I heard was gurgle, gurgles. Bleh. I have health regen? Yeah, I do. A little bit of health regen. So I'll kind of hold my ground a little bit. Okay, yeah, I gotta aim this ballista. Those are all the guards, and eventually I'll summon a few more guys as soon as I turn this ballista. So, fair warning. I'm going to trigger a few more combat drones, all things considered. Cock the ballista. And I'll summon a few more guys. Button mashing God of War stuff, don't worry, kids. This is 2010 game design, bear with us. Okay. Can I aim it? Nah, not until these guys are done. Yep. That. Yeah.
Stand your ground.
There we go. So I have full health. Okay, he's down. Anyone else? No, I think we're good. Now we can aim the first time. No, we can't. Yeah, no, now we can. Yeah. I think we're good. We might be good. Okay, next wave. Is this where I died? Yeah, because I laid down the Igni, or whatever you call it, in a poor manner. Whoops. Okay, I got four. I should have waited. I should have used the, I should have used the, what you call it on these guys, conflagration. And see, I slowed down time a little. Boom. This is going to be a problem. Can I run up here? Yes, if I can get these guys funneled. This will work better, I think. I hope. There they are. Guess they got bored. I can handle this guy. Well, by himself. Come on. How about you? Okay. They followed me. Let's see if I can get these guys stuck on the terrain again. Whoops. Out of vigor. Now I got some. Yeah, see, I'm gonna try and cheat. We're gonna kinda exploit the AI a little bit, bear with me. Are they not chasing me? Yeah, they ran away, they bug it off. See, I'm starting to see how the system works. Come on, yo. Have at thee. Now they're following me. Go on. Get away. Okay. So we'll have some fun with this guy. That. Okay, I missed him. Okay, still have some health left, so I'm good. Now he's down. Okay, one more wave should do it, I believe. See if my health comes back up in the meantime. Wait, what was that? Oh, wait. Collect trap. It's a used trap, though. Can I replenish it? Let's find out in a second. Can't have used bombs, though, can I? Let's find out. Nope. Used. So it's just junk right now. Is that it? Yeah, junk. Maybe I can sell it. Yes, it's junk. Oh, well. Inventory management. Okay, I have loot here, right? Give me the loot. Iron ring. Ooh, is that important? Let's find out in a second. Junk. Sellable junk, I suppose. Here we go. Orange. Oh, is that currency? I don't know. And these. Cloth. Whatever. Worthless crap. Okay, this 30-minute video is going to be me in one area. Taking out wave after wave of enemies. Fine. I'm practicing. That's what this is. Practice. Because I died in the tutorial. Maybe I should have chose easy mode. But hey, if you're going to learn... Learn the hard way. We're still not done yet. Okay, let's try again. I missed them. Kill the Witcher! I got full health. And I missed on both fire. Both fire shots. I mean, really, this AI. I have a lot of fun with this. Kill the Witcher! Ease down. Come on, bro. You're next. Yeah, I'm out of vigor. Come on, dude. Come on. I'll sneak up behind him. Lay down the law.
Stand your ground!
That didn't work. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. I tried. Hit me. There we go. Now are we done? There we go. We're still not done yet, are we? Do I have to mash faster? Is that the way this works? I don't know if that's the reason why. Okay, so here come more guys. Okay, so I'm almost done now. Fire. Fire. Still blocked it. That! He's got full health. Can't do a riposte, can I? Apparently not. No, I just have to block and then lazily stun. Get closer. There we go. Are we done? I think we're done. Now I can fire this stupid thing. How about the John Henry on point?
The cowmen storm the tower.
And my game saved. 300 what? Is that experience points, I guess? Well, anyway. Can't pick up a shield. This isn't Skyrim. Well, this game's supposed to be like a Skyrim alternative. You know, like, what was that game? Locked. Like, Kingdoms of Amalur. But that game was basically an action game with some exploration. This is supposed to be something of a clumsy, janky RPG-ish thingy. So I make no promises. Oh, that's why I couldn't go up those walls yet. Okay. But I took out all these other guys already, so we're good. Can't go up here. But I can climb those. And as you probably noticed, yeah, we're recording at 30 FPS because, come on, it's an RPG. I mean, this is one of those games where it's like, who cares? Ow! Okay, okay. One of those games where it's like, you know, the control's so mushy, it doesn't really matter if you're playing at a higher frame rate, it's just it's an aesthetic preference. But the control's so mushy, I mean, why even bother? By the way, the last time I had to do this Protect the King stuff, the AI did everything for me. I didn't have to fight anyone. Is there friendly fire on this, thing? Yeah, I guess not. See? He's going down. So I got experience. Yay, 6 experience points. You're barely gonna be able to read that. This is not easy to read. The status on the bottom of the screen.
Follow me! First man to the tower will never want for wine. Touch those armies.
And he's down. Okay, where's the we're at the spectacle point? I'm supposed to protect him, but I'm not doing much. I mean, just this is Call of Duty territory. I can just hang back and do nothing. Let them do all the work. At least on this difficulty level. What, normal? Who do I kill? Okay, so that's how I lock on. Do have enough vigor left, but that's okay. King's okay. Let's take out the heavy guy. The heavy sword swing. I missed. Now he's down. That guy. Yeah, I think we'll be fine. It's 6-on-1. And he's almost down. See? That was pretty painful. Victory. Wait, what was that? Oh, that's talking. There's my loot. Got another worthless iron ring. Yeah, screw that. I'm not feeling it yet, kids. I'm gonna have to do a first impressions video in about 10 hours, but I'm not feeling it. This is the part I remember when I rented this from the library about 5 years ago. Of course, I was able to buy it for $4 on Steam, and didn't even play it. Played for like an hour. I'll skip that.
Come on, man.
They're well shielded.
You got a better idea?
I'll try to get inside.
That's the son of Louise with the old man.
I'll try to reason with him, and so forth.
Whatever. Am I saved yet? Can't save here, huh? Okay, fine, so I can't save. I got an autosave going, so it's not too bad. Is Just want to talk to someone. Out of my way. Just want to talk to you. So, heavy swing on the archers, and when they unleash their swords, I kill them all. Here we go. Right. So anyway, it's not exactly Arkham, but it'll do. Never quite got the hang of these pseudo real-time janky RPG battle systems, really. We'll see how this one goes. Did I even turn on the anti-aliasing? I don't think so. Oh well. I'll crank it up if I have to. This technically isn't a research dream, but we're calling it one.
The famed Geralt of Rivia. You've fallen.
That's right, they never said this game was an open
world
game,
did
they?
One of the best swordsmen in the north.
Surrender and save your men.
Enough slaughter.
And what guarantee is there that...
None. The king leads an army.
Hear that, men! The king sends
a witcher,
and
we
are to
surrender.
Is that how you would live?
Never!
You heard them, witcher.
Well,
this is between us.
So be it. My nanny told me stories about you when I couldn't sleep.
That dream will not have a happy ending.
Blasphemer!
Halt! He's mine!
Okay. Whoops. Come on, parry. Come on. Got minimal damage on that, or did I absorb minimal damage? Oh well, problem solved. I win. I always win.
The successor of one of Temeria's oldest families perished at the hands of
a monster slayer.
No, continue.
Okay, what ultimately happened to the dragon?
While I remember,
it destroyed.
Where?
Dragon.
In the general.
To think it up.
Don't remember the dragon in this game. Oh, yes, the mage girlfriend.
Tell me,
redhead.
Roach.
There's fighting in the town.
What of the baronet?
Alive and safe.
Unsoiled,
as you would.
But you know where they are?
In the monastery.
Yeah, her.
Cross, quickly.
Protect the king!
Yeah, there was a dragon here.
Dragon!
I forgot.
Take cover! To the hoardings!
Protect the king! Run for the hoarding!
Yeah, I don't remember a dragon in the story. This
it's
is a wrinkle.
I can't believe it!
Marigold, stop admiring it and do something!
It's not that simple!
Before the fruit turns my army to cinder!
Keep the soldiers defending the gate.
Like you don't. You run.
Is he on fire?
We've got to get to the town. We might stand a chance.
Dragon! Take cover! To the hoardings!
Do you want me to go over and tell him?
Do I need to use my magic spell to cut back into fire? I forget. Okay, they're down. Anyone else? Oh, that guy. That. There we go.
I'll open the gate. Quickly!
I had a magic spell for a look.
I'll manage.
Okay.
Quick!
What did I want? Quinn. That's the one that protects me from fire, if I recall. Not that I'm probably, not that I'm gonna die, right? Yeah, more spectacle. Okay, we good? I guess we're good. Maybe we're good. Yeah, I don't remember this part.
Plowing dragon never reversed the fighting ship. Forget that.
And we split up the monastery. Foremost. And this is where I died last time I tried to play, as I recall. Maybe I don't need the coin here.
Ha! And they said we couldn't get near the walls.
Report! Fighting for the castle continued.
What of my children?
Likely in the church's...
Sire?
Take a
axes,
sire. Sire? That will also take time.
I find it some work.
Talk to yes, do, Commander.
Silas.
Witcher.
Witcher,
I've got a mission for you.
You must try to find the passage, blah, blah, blah. The rebels won't hurt
soldiers'
children.
I shall be reassured as we must act.
Maybe we should wait. I'll see you soon. Maybe we should wait.
Maybe Roach will get something.
I'm counting on him. We seek a tunnel or something similar.
All right.
I'm relying on you, Witcher.
Where are those axes?
Okay, let's set this back to Igni. The game has been saved. We'll save again just in case. And we'll end the recording here.